Built on a rock, the church does stand, even when steeples are falling. Crumbled have spires in every land, bells still are chiming and calling, calling the young and old to rest, calling the souls of men distressed, longing for life everlasting. Not in our temples made with hands, God the Almighty is dwelling. High in the heavens His temple stands, all earthly temples excelling. Yet He who dwells in heaven above deigns to abide with us in love, making our bodies His temple. We are God's house of living stones, built for His own habitation. He fills our hearts, His humble thrones, granting us life and salvation. Were two or three to seek His face, He in their midst would show His grace, blessings upon them bestowing. Yet in this house and earthly frame, Jesus the children is blessing. Hither we come to praise His name, faith in our Savior confessing. Jesus to us His Spirit sent, making with us His covenant, granting His children the kingdom.